No, pushing the start button on a time travel machine will not cause hundreds of thousands of other time travel machines to suddenly appear out of nowhere. In the scenario of time travel being invented, it would simply activate the machine and initiate the process of traveling through time. The invention of one time travel machine would not spontaneously create multiple copies of itself. Remember, time travel is a hypothetical concept and has not been proven to be possible.